Together, you can teach him some. And from whom was that present?
So, Tess and D-Mike.
What do you want to say?
Thank you.
Wait, Danny, what do you want to say?
Thank you.
Wait, is it over?
Cool! Yay! Woohoo! Okay, good. You love fossil bugs, so you have it.
Yeah.
To say
thank you.
Thank you.
Can we open this one?
Okay, open that one. This is from his teacher, Mrs. Jackson.
To him? To you, Danny? Oh, okay.
Open it.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Oh, a penguins sleeping on the ice. five little penguins sleeping on ice by Steve Metzger. Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bizarre food.
Bizarre food.
Yeah.
Мы продолжаем. А мне what's the name of our heart attack? Твердый знак. Ты, мягкий знак. И, э, sorry. Where's next one up? You and я.
Eugene. You see?
Is it your turn? Одна кошка. But if you want to say I have three cats, that's a different one. You say у меня три кошки.
The main reason if you kill a cat, if you throw a cat, if you give to a cat.
Yeah, if you give to a cat, there's a difference.
Different, like if you ride a cat on a cat.
Okay, so like so cat, the cat sits like кошка сидит. But I see a cat. Я вижу кошку.
Кошки.
I don't think I will ever learn Russian. I'm sorry.
We know English.
I am done.
I like your tripod.
I'm so done.
Mine glasses are good tripod.
Yes.
It's a monopod.
I should take a picture of him with his tripod. I love that idea.
The grammar's fun.
But this is good.
There's also...
Make sure you get a nice shot.
My incorrect guess. Maybe they teach you just to do it that way. I just feel like tangerine.
I can't. You do it.
No, tangerine. And then give me one too.
English alphabet. My sister, who is 7 years older than me, she had the same teacher of English studies at school. And from the start, there was a little table with an alphabet and pronunciation A, meaning A, in Russian, and that's how I learned it. So every day I was learning Russian.
That's how we learn the Russian one. We have examples next
week. But I was not supposed to do it. I just did it because I wanted to.
Better than this.
Oh, I don't know. But it was before I started having English on a regular basis in class. So
but the problem with the goal is
that the second Christmas?
The phone apparently turned on. I checked the faucets and the water.
He's still
the
baby.
I almost got lost going back.
That's from Incredibles.
Achoo.